So the hanging distance between two words is the number of differences between the corresponding bits. Hanging distance is the distance between the two words, and it is the number of differences between the corresponding bits. Let us see what it is. To find the distance between the two pairs of words, the hanging distance is, just write down these couple of sentences, then I'll tell you what it is. The distance between the two pairs of words. Suppose you have 000, 011. These day refers to the distance. It is 2. How are you getting this? The actual process is exclusive OR of these two. When you do exclusive OR gate, you all remember the exclusive OR gate operation. 0, 0 is 0. Then each bit is exclusively OR. 0 and 1 next bit. 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. What is exclusive OR gate? 0, 0 is 0. 0, 1 is 1. 1, 0 is 1. But 1, 1 is 0. So we are applying that principle here. When you do that, this is what you are getting. Usually, unless and otherwise stated, the parity is generally even. And how many ones are there here? There are 2 ones, and hence it is even parity. So the distance is considered as 2. Now let us see. The hanging distance between these two, this is counting the number of ones. What is the data? 10101. Is exclusively OR where 4 ones and 0. Now, what is the exclusive OR operation here? First one is 1 and 1. First bit is 1. Here MSB, LSB, there is, we don't start from the LSB. We can as well start from MSB. Either way you can do, because it's only exclusive ORing. It is not addition. So therefore, this is 1 exclusively OR with 1. We will get it as 0. Then 0 and 1, 1, next bit. Third bit, 1 and 1, 1 and 1 is 0. Fourth bit is 0 and 1 is 1. The last bit is 1 and 0, which is 1. So, in the result, what are you having? 3 ones are there. Therefore, we say that the distance is 3. The first one is 2, the second one is 3. Therefore, the minimum hanging distance is the smallest distance between all possible pairs in a set of words. The minimum hanging distance is the smallest hanging distance between all possible pair of words. Then the next one, find the minimum hanging distance. Just another example I will do. We first find this. You take this example 000111. It is 2. Why 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0. So, likewise, different distances you do. For all, if you get 2, the minimum distance in this case will be just 2. I just drawn this. just write down this. Copy this table quickly. Data words and code words. Maybe you can take a screenshot. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. If you just copy, let me know. I will come back to this.